If you're already dreading the holidays, this might be the reason why. A third of Americans say they'll be spending them with at least one person they just don't like. 13% of it's usually just one specific person, while 21% say it's more than one person. A separate survey found that seeing people isn't the most stressful part of the holidays. The top four things include buying gifts for people on time, holiday traffic, bad weather, big crowds. But then there's always that one person. They're like, oh, no, right? Not you.
So I'm going to throw this for a whole loop.
Please.
I think the one thing that I don't like is waiting in line at the when you're going to get your food at someone's house and you're waiting for everybody to go so you can get your plate.
Yeah.
Because it's like my stomach is like rumbling and I'm like, come on, y'all.
You're filled with anticipation.
Yeah, and then I'm like eyeing the macaroni, just making sure like they don't get all of it.
Elbowing auntie out of the way.
That's like my thing. Like I hate that, waiting for my plate.
Don't come between Ruby and her sweet potatoes and ham and turkey, right? That's the lesson.
For sure.